Well, you know, back in the day, they'd give you, every 2 years, you'd get an upgrade, and then you'd pay maybe $200 for your phone.
Oh, you got a kiss. Did you get a kiss?
I guess, but
just even, simple. That's true.
They still have smartphones, and they'd upgrade you.
That's true.
But nowadays, you have to pay for your phone.
That was just to keep you...